Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman? That oh. Now why me?
I make it right. I make it right. I'm in the terror. Got a handful of stacks. Better grab an umbrella. I make it right. I make it right. Make it made on them. On them. I make it right.
See no changes, all I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace the racist. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, and smoke a crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real, time to heal each other. She didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in a trash heap. I guess she thought she'd get away, wouldn't hear the cries. She didn't realize how much the little baby had her eyes. Now the baby's in a trash heap, bawling. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. So all the ladies having babies on their own. I know it's kind of rough and you're feeling all alone. Daddy's long gone and he left you by your lonesome. Thanks the Lord for my kids, even if nobody else.
He was an activist, an activist, an activist. He wasn't no just no rapper, he was an activist. This ain't no democracy. Pac knew that the elite was paying the government, the elite on the government, on the president, everybody else. Pac was talking about that shit and they didn't want to hear that shit. They didn't want no young black brother telling these black people in the ghetto that your strings is being pulled by a committee of 300.
Your black light, me, so you snap like me when these devils try to plot, trap out young black seeds. Look at coppers as crooked as the niggas they chasing, looking for gold models. Our father figures is basis. Some say expect Illuminati, take my body to sleep. Niggas at the party with they shotties, just as rowdy as me. Before I fed computer chips, I gotta deal with brothers flipping. I don't see no devils beating, only black blood dripping. We can change, which I now say. I'm watching niggas work their lives out without pay. Whatever it takes to switch places with the busters on top. I'm busting shots, make the world stop. They don't give a fuck about us.
And if I take a ride, fuck it till the day I die. Cause they don't give a fuck.
Thank you. just had got beat up by the police. He had a lawsuit going to them that he won, and he was getting just harassed for anything. I mean, you know, they just start throwing him on the news as the bad guy rap when he really wasn't that person.
I appreciate the presence you've given me for giving me a fair trial and a fair shot of justice. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for just destroying everything I worked for the past 22 years, and a happy new year to you too.
Illuminati, all through your body.
Nigga got my own plan, and it's called Illuminati.
In actual fact, Dre's latest release is far from squeaky clean, but it does attempt to soothe rap's raging hardcore rivalries.
Coast trippin' going on throughout the business. East Coast, West Coast, anybody killer.
East Coast, West Coast, East Coast.
I will be working with a lot of artists from the East Coast.
Generals from each side of the map coming together to put that song together.
Thank you. Just after the Mike Tyson-Bruce Seldon fight, Shakur, along with record company executive Marion Shug Knight, headed for a nightclub. But while stopping at this intersection, a car with four people pulled up and opened fire on Shakur and Knight.
Tupac Shakur was shot several times in the chest. The driver, his record producer, was grazed in the head.
He's returned to the intensive care unit tonight after another surgery, still listed in critical condition.
All week long, fans of Tupac have gathered here outside the hospital.
He's undergone two operations since coming here. He's had his right lung removed. He is intermittently conscious. Jesse Jackson's been here. Family continues to keep vigil. And despite early reports that his wounds were not life-threatening, people at the hospital here continue to tell us that he is in very serious condition.
At 4:03 this afternoon, Tupac Shakur was pronounced dead.
We lost an entrepreneur, political activist, a future president. I mean it, the possibilities is just so vast. It's so, and so many things that he could have did.
God give me breath for 20 more years, I see myself changing the world.